Welcome to Idle Games TV, and this time we'll check out TV Empire Tycoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's another idle game over here on the channel. Let's check it out. So obviously, when you're gonna be offline for a longer time, you're gonna have the possibility to increase your offline incomes. I have just exited the game and started recording it, so that's why I didn't have that option. But I watch an ad, and that's why I have that pile of cash over there, let's say like that. So basically, you're gonna be, let's say, in charge of a TV industry, a TV tycoon empire, let's say like that. Right now, you're gonna have just up to three stations over here, and most probably they're gonna do more and more updates with this game. This is gonna be your first office over here, the kitchen station, let's say like that. You're gonna have different kind of studios in this game. I'm not gonna watch the ad because right now this is fully uploaded, upgraded, my bad. So as you can see over here, I have two TV stations, the news over here, the daily news, and one more over here with the kitchen time over here. And you're gonna have different kind of let's say staffs over here. So basically, as you can see, you're gonna have the presenters and the operators, camera operators. Over here, you're gonna have the control room where you definitely need to hire some engineers in order for them to make the tapes. You're also gonna have the makeup room over here when you're gonna make up all your artists and stuff like that. And you're also gonna have the dressing room over here. Let's assign over here some guys. I forgot about this. Okay, assign you, my friend. And that's it. Awesome. Okay, so basically, you're gonna have a dressing room for every, let's say, a main actor that you're gonna have on the station, main character, let's say like that. You're gonna have a break room over here where you need to upgrade all of this stuff, the microwave, the tables, and stuff like that. It's quite an interesting and awesome game. You're gonna have the possibility to watch tons and tons of ads, as obviously, you're gonna have the reception over here. Basically, the reception. If you're gonna upgrade it, your employees will move faster over here. This is the main room, you cannot click it, but you're the boss over there near the computer watching it. Okay, you're gonna have the cleaning room over here, as obviously, you're gonna have cleaners for your TV station over here, and you're gonna have the electricity and maintenance room. Basically, you're gonna need electricity but also some maintenance guys. After this daily news, let's say, broadcast will finish. Basically, they will ruin some cameras, and the maintenance guys will come and repair it. You're gonna see it's quite interesting and quite fun. Let's move to the network two over here. You're gonna have just three networks at the beginning. Let's hope that they're gonna put some upgrades over there, and definitely some events would be nice. Okay, I forgot to show you something. So over here, contracts. I basically finished them all. Oh. Over here, as you can see, so this is how we're gonna do diamonds. You're gonna have basically some quests that you need to do, and after you're gonna be able to complete them, you're gonna get gems, and with the gemstones, you're gonna buy some let's say card boxes, let's say like that, and you're gonna get card with different kind of characters, epic ones, legendary ones, and so on. And basically, those are gonna be your actors and your let's say operators for the camera as well, and they're gonna give you different kind of bonuses. Let's see how much coins, how much gemstones can I collect? Because honestly, that's it. Okay, 900. Well, not bad, not bad. Okay, no cleaning, no cleaning. Come on, they're gonna clean it up. They're gonna clean it up. Okay, over here you're gonna have the staff, the general, and the TV shows. Basically, over here you're gonna have some angry people and on strike as well from time to time. And basically, what you're gonna do, you're gonna kind of bribe them, give them more money. Okay, over here, these are the stats. Basically, as you can see, the daily profits, the wages, the TV shows, and the advertising. That's how you're gonna make your money. And over here, this is the parking lot. This is what I need to improve in order for me to have this one 100%, if I'm not mistaken. Let's see. No, something else is missing from here, and I don't know what exactly. Reception, no. Oh, over here. I do need to improve this. Okay, so what's this? This is the audience room. So basically you're gonna have people, let's say civilians that are coming over here in order for them to participate in different kind of shows over here that you're gonna have on different kind of stations. Like let me see here, for example, this one, the Happy Garden, you're gonna have audience in the show that are gonna clap for you and stuff like that. So definitely you need to, let's say, welcome them when they're gonna come over here. It's the your answer is, oh okay, so this is the TV show. Basically you're gonna have actors and stuff like that. Okay, the contract got approved. Come on, give me something else. Awesome, so I can collect from this one as well. I do want to collect, sorry about this guys, but I do want to collect in order for me to see if I can collect the big let's say the best thing that you can buy in the game. Basically with 1200 gemstones you're gonna be able to buy the big box, and by that I mean that you're gonna be able to get different kind of characters that will give you different kind of bonuses. So that's my main idea over here. That's why I'm trying to collect these ones, and let's hope that I can show you what do I mean by that, and we're gonna get better and better characters for the next station at least. You can fire your employees as well, so don't forget that. Come on. Awesome. Okay, let's see over here. Approved. Yes, plus $30 per hour. Okay, we're looking for new contracts. Awesome. So this one is done. Okay, so let's go back to the small station over here, Network 3, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm gonna buy a package with some cards, and you're gonna see it in just one bit. Come on, come on, changing stations. Yes, definitely watch the ad. Okay, let's go over here. Real money in the game also, definitely it's up to you. Okay, so the stars over here, the characters. So headhunter, basically the headhunter will bring you the best let's say rising star celebrities out there. So let's buy the big one over here. Okay, 96 celebrities and 50 stars. Let's buy these guys. Let's see what we're gonna get. Okay, camera operator. Okay, 3 stars for her. Okay, Johnny Presley. What? Alright, all around. Okay, kids show. Okay, a rabbit over here. Definitely need to put him in the right spot. Okay, camera operator. As you can see, this guy gives me more cash, so definitely quite good. Okay, rising star. I don't know the soap what's for, but we're gonna figure that out. Okay, Frank Thunderman. Okay. Weather forecast. Awesome. Game show presenter. Okay. Sports. Okay. Happiness and stuff. All right. So I got Luigi Macchiato. What? Okay. Fortune telling. Oh, yeah. Definitely need to put her in the right spot. And that's it. Okay. So basically, what you're going to do, fortune telling, no, comedy. Show over here. Let's see what kind of TV shows do I have over here. Debate room. No. Oh, over here I forgot to show something. Afterwards we're gonna re-begin. So the program purchases, basically from the network station number 3 you can buy all the, let's say, daily shows that you have on station number 1 and station 2. You're gonna give a specific amount of cash, but afterwards you're gonna get your money back with a specific amount of extra income. So definitely buy these shows over here, as you can see. This is what I mean. And you're gonna get some extra cash. Okay, quite good. Okay, let's go for the fortune teller. If I'm not mistaken, it's in the second one, in the second network. And I'm just gonna put the specific characters in their place and you're gonna see how it is. And you can definitely, let's say, search for some of them over here. Okay, fortune telling over here. Staff, presenters, this one. No, her. Okay. Let me see. Okay, let's see over here. Assign. I'm gonna put her. So over here, as you can see, the Oracle basically. So right now she's 5 star over there. I do need more and more fragments in order for her to be the with 5 stars, but the room is 5 stars over there. And as you can see, she brings me 25% extra cash in that specific room. And by the room, I mean the TV show. Man, where is it? This one over here. So plus 500 most probably, plus $500, because I have her over there. Not 500, but 300, let's say like that. Okay, let's search for a camera operator, but the other ones I will put in the other station. Okay, let me show you how you can search for other characters. So basically the headhunter, not the headhunter, my bad, over here. So higher over here. Just go as much as you can, and more. Let's hope that you're gonna get a legendary or not. Okay, so this is okay, quite a good pile. I'm gonna fire all of the ones that I don't need, and this is how you're gonna be able to search for better and better operators and better actors in your TV show Tycoon over here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. As I told you, buy these programs over here. Where is it on this map, man? Come on. Okay, don't forget to upgrade the break room. Definitely need some breaks over there. Don't forget to assign and build them the rooms over there. Okay, Happy Joy over here. I need to put another bunny over here, if I'm not mistaken. Come on, where is he? Where is he? No, we're already here. If I'm not mistaken, I remember that I saw a bunny when I extracted the cards, but most probably you're gonna have just one, this guy, and I have just some fragments for him, and that's why. Okay, that's it for this one, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have played it, please drop a comment, let me know. If not, let me know what you think of it. It's quite interesting game from Cody Games. Definitely they will do some improvements. Definitely Cody Games has quite a good idle games out there. Don't forget to buy the tapes, guys. Okay, take care. Bye.